Once I saw the envelope and saw what it said, I knew there was only one man who could possibly handle this. And that one man just happened to be in the library the exact same time. I'll never know what happened to that envelope, and I'll never know what happened to that man. But I do know one thing. I'm alive, and I'm grateful.